In this video, we focus on the command line and how it can help you configure logical volumes after installation. Sure, you can use the logical volume management tool in the GUI. It's easy to start with the system config LVM command. It's almost as capable as command line tools, so I urge you to try it out on your own. Learn more about logical volume management that way. But time is of the essence on the RHCE exam, and therefore, we teach you the fastest way to manage logical volumes from the command line interface. Per the RHCE exam prep guide, you need to know how to add, remove, and resize logical volumes during the troubleshooting and system maintenance portion of the RHCE exam. Let's review the kinds of commands that are available. Physical volumes can be managed with commands that start with PV. We'll be creating physical volumes, which you could also remove. Current physical volumes can be displayed. Volume group commands start with VG. Not only can they be created and removed, if you add new physical volumes, a current volume group can be extended to encompass that physical volume. And commands to manage logical volumes start with LV. Of course, you can create and remove said volumes. You can also manage them. You can extend a logical volume over more of a volume group, or you can resize it to take in more of an existing volume group. Now let's add some space for logical volume. But before we get there, we have to remember the resize2fs command. Once a logical volume is formatted, that command can help you take advantage of extended space.